closer to getting magic back is to find another god to talk to. And Josh hooks them up because Josh is like this epic partier who's been all over the world, and he has a line on a god for
find some of that old flavor, but layered with these like awful experiences that both of these characters have gone through and terrible choices that they've had to make, like for the world and for themselves and for the people around them. And so I think like we get to see them come together for the first time, like as peers. And it's exciting. It's a fun relationship.
Hale, talking about Elliot kind of rising to the occasion and really, and actually rising to a very unexpected occasion with his wife. What is this experience? How has this changed him? What are we going to see in season three?
Specifically on the family front or the wife front?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's a situation that he wouldn't have chosen for himself, but that was thrust upon him and he has to kind of make do. But there's a kind of a silver lining with Fen in that there's an innate goodness to her and her heart is very palpable, and I think that he sees that in her and can't help but respect that part of her and uncover parts of himself by virtue of who she is.